praise the name of the Lord. God bless you guys. This is Dynamic Talk and I am Dynamic Messenger. I'm telling you, it's a blessing to have you back here today. I am just sitting here and I'm enjoying this beautiful weather. It's such a beautiful weather. I'm telling you, I'm just relaxing, I'm just chilling, and I'm just enjoying it. Yeah. So today I just want to share something short with you guys. I'm telling you, and it laid upon my heart, I'm going to talk about the tongue. Yes, that was going to lead us into the book of James. When we look at the book of James, I'm telling you, the book of James addresses how the tongue is. He said the tongue is such an unruly member. It's so destructive. Yeah, he said you could tame all the wild beasts of the field, but when it comes to the tongue, who can control it? He also used an illustration of a ship. He said it's a small instrument in the ship that allows the ship to sail into that direction or the other direction. He said it also have a horse. He said a horse, a bridle. And they put it into the horse mouth. It's the bridle that allow the horse to go in which direction that you desire for the horse to go in. So he said, listen, as small as something is, it's effective and it can be also dangerous and destructive. And this is where we're going to head it. As small as your tongue is, I'm telling you, it could be destructive. It could cause destruction to people's life. Your tongue. Yes, I'm telling you. So you have to understand the same tongue that could create is the same tongue that could destroy. The Bible also said that the tongue is a creative force. There is life and death in the power of the tongue. The tongue is creative, not in the sense of how God has that creative, miraculous power, but your tongue is creative. It could create then an atmosphere of what you allow. For example, the scripture says he dwells in the praises of his people. You can use your tongue to praise God and create an atmosphere of praise. It's by your tongue someone could bring bad news, and when you receive that bad news, it could have you depressed. It's by a tongue someone could come with depressing news, and when you receive depressing news, it could have you depressed. By a tongue someone could come with disappointing news, and when you receive disappointing news, it could be disappointed. Now we get to where I'm coming from. So it's the same tongue that when you say certain things or declare certain things, it could create an atmosphere of happiness. Have you ever seen someone who's about to get married? Yeah, I'm telling you, you bring good news. I'm about to get married. Yeah, I'm about to get engaged. It's my birthday. That's good news. It creates an atmosphere to rejoice, to be happy, to celebrate. Yeah, so it's that same tongue that you have on today. That tongue that you have, use your tongue to create. Use your tongue to uplift. Use your tongue to inspire. Use your tongue to bless. Use your tongue to encourage. Use your tongue. Let your tongue be a way that, you know, you can bless others with your tongue. So don't use your tongue to be destructive. Use your tongue to be creative. Use your tongue to say good words. Use your tongue to uplift somebody, to speak something well into someone's life. So the word for today is learn to control your tongue. When you control your tongue and you use your tongue for the right thing, you get the right results. God bless you. This is Dynamic.